Good morning, guys. So I just woke up and I'm about to get ready to start my day. Right now I think it's like 9:50, almost 10 o'clock. I slept kind of late, but I'm going to the gym today, and then I have to go to the hair store. I'm gonna go look at some wigs, and yeah, then I'll be working. Okay, stay tuned. Here I am cleansing my face. Just washing it off with water. And now, this is the Anew Clean Illuminating Rich Cleansing Foam by Avon. I apply this all over my face. And that's literally all it takes. You just apply a little bit of water to it, rub it together, and wash, wash, wash. Get it all in there. Yeah, big girl. This stuff is amazing too. It's like a polisher. Removes all the oils and excess makeup buildup that you may have. Get it all off. Yeah, she's squeaky clean. Woo! This product right here, I actually got in a BoxyCharm a couple of months ago, and this is my first time using it. This is the Real Complexion Hyaluron Skincare by Hanskin. I actually like this stuff. It's actually pretty good. It gives me like an extra glow or something. I noticed it while I was wearing it throughout the day. It don't smell like anything. It's just, I don't know, just like water, but with something extra in it, because it gives me a actual glow more than what I normally see. So yeah, I love this. The Real Complexion Hyaluron Skincare. I'm sorry, Real Complexion Hyaluron Skin Essence by Hanskin. That's nice. This item also came from BoxyCharm, and I'm just now using this one also. It smells like bananas. It got that little banana on the front. This is from Glow Recipe. Came from BoxyCharm. First time using it. This is the Banana Souffle Moisture Cream. It's calming and hydrating. And it smells so, so good. Just like bananas. I love it. You just need a small dab. Get it all on there. Moisturize it up, girl. What's up, y'all? Your girl is dressed and I am out. first stop of the day is Nordstrom Rack. I saw some sweater dresses that they have online. I want to see if they got them in this store too. So, let's go. This is cute. Calvin Klein. It's $55. Let's see what that looked like on.
I think I got a little too much booty for this coat. You can put your fingers through there. It's got like little holes. See? Cute. Like a cord. You can't wear no makeup with this because you can easily do this day. It'd be touching like right there. No makeup. I'm about to try my dress now, so I'm gonna cut y'all off because I don't want to flash nobody. And I'll be back. But I think I need an extra small. This is a small, but I think I need it to go down one size. Extra small will be better. That's cute though. I like it a little bit more tight right in here though, like so I can hug the booty, you know what I'm saying? Like show my curves. I like to do that. Done with that. So I ended up getting the white jacket right here. Normally I don't buy white jackets, especially. I'll do a white shirt every now and then, some white pants or skirt, but a white jacket, this one just stuck out to me for some reason. It's cute. Got that little belt around the waist. But yeah. Okay. So on with the rest of the day. I'll catch up later.